time for the last, for the final battle of my review of Mario Party, or Paper Mario for the N64. I'm doing all the boss battles. little too late. Bye-bye. Resume battle. But first I think I'll put a cloud 9 on just to increase my chances of not getting hit. 1, 2, go. Now my cloud 9 is made. Peach Beam. Bowser, you suck. Three. He can't even get a hit. That's rich. Oh boy.
Now I'm gonna go into overdrive. Take a go to overdrive and take away the 30 days of free time. And he is really going to be sorry.
Oh boy.
I'm trying to get rid of everything I can. He just recovered himself to full power now. That's bad, that is very bad.
Oh boy. Jump. 8. Ooh. That was pretty bad. I do have a couple of life shrooms.
Should do this right now, this is basic!
go. Oh no, only two? Oops, I forgot. Oh, I totally forgot. Uncharacteristic mistake of me. I guess I was so focused on the battle that I totally forgot that Bowser still has the power of the Star Rod on, and I forgot to remove it. Down to 60. Oh, that will definitely come in handy.
That will definitely come in handy.
11. Lackluster's back on his feet. Oh boy. I should probably use one, that'll cover 30. Alright. 3. Yikes. What an annoying habit. Just when I think I'm getting down just a little bit, he goes ahead and does that. But at the same time, I kind of do it too. So it's only fair. Only have a couple jam and jelly, so I gotta be careful here. Back up to 40. You know what? Chill out. Chill out, Bowser. Peach Bean. Chill out anymore. I didn't even notice.
Oh, no, but you know what? That's okay because he's gonna be done just like that.
I did it. include the credits. After this scene is over, it's out of here. See you guys soon.